Hello everyone, this is Technology Consultant Channel and I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, we'll teach you how to fix password 8 characters or longer at least one number or symbol issue. Usually this happens when you try to sign up at any website, PayPal or any other website. This issue will appear. So how you can sort out this issue, step by step we'll guide you. For this one, we'll go to our WhatsApp. Now here we'll teach you how to create the required password. What you have to do, first of all, you have to type any capital letter, your name or anything that you can easily memorize. For example, let's say B, and then you have to type a small letter. We'll type here E, and then you have to type any number. And then you can type two or three letters, and then you have to add few symbols. Now we'll go towards symbols. You can add at the rate, and then you can also add dollar sign. Right now you can see now our password is 8 characters long. We have one capital letter, one small letter, we have one digit also, and we have two special characters, @ and dollar sign also. Again, we'll create another password to clarify what exactly you have to do. Type the first letter, for example T, and then you have to type the small letter, for example trees, and then you have to enter the digit, any digit, and then you have to enter the special characters. You can add #, $%, any sign you can add. We'll add this time #$. So again, we have created another password. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.